Now I'm streaming. I also have a Spotify ad, but we don't talk about that. I think I'm still streaming, Jerry. Yeah, I am. Okay, just watch my stream instead. It'll have like a bit of a delay though. Probably like 15 seconds delay.
How are we trying to avoid a winning run? Oh wow, it is way smoother on the screen.
Yeah. It should be like 7,000 bitrate, so it should be really smooth. And it has like 60 FPS as well.
Hi for us.
Welcome back. Take a... Okay. Bro really told us to take a gander and left.
Because I sent my TOTM fail and I think Boonie saying take a gander.
What the fuck? Wait, what? Oh.
What in the world? Oh wait, yeah, you're right, it's delayed.
Well, I did tell you. There's no way for it to not be delayed. Like, the lowest I can get the delay is probably like 10 seconds. I'll be on like 30 FPS.
Oh wow.
Bro. When I get to 2, I'm getting to 8, but 1 is impossible.
Are you gonna do TOTRP if you do beat TOEV?
I don't know, I'm probably gonna take like a massive break. This game's really boring. I'm probably just gonna do like Terrifyings and like low catters and shit. Cause this is really boring.
Honestly, when you're like really high skill and stuff that are below your skill is fun in my opinion. Like, for me,
yeah.
Next trigger is like fun.
Is my internet seriously being bad? No, it's fine.
Oh, it doesn't say internet stable. Bro, how do you get your bitrate to be like that? My videos are like a slideshow, bro.
It's because I have a GPU.
Thanks, Melody.
That is why. I'm using the NVIDIA encoder also. What the fuck, dude? What are these lag spikes? Oh wait, my bitrate's really low right now, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's really low right now.
I don't notice any difference. Shave my head.
I don't know how my internet is, but I'll try turning it up and I'm gonna do that. And then I'm gonna make that. And I'm gonna try recording with that and see if it lags. Okay, wait, let me just... The game looks pretty ugly right now, so...
Alright, now winning run, let's go.
I should not be lagging at all, but I still am. It makes no sense.
I mean, you somehow lag on Tower Eternal Void and Tower Plantini. I lag on, like, laggy stuff.
I don't lag on TSCP, though.
Okay. It's not even TSCP. It's Ring 9. Ring 9 is terrible. Melody, would you verify a new horrific?
If it was good. Well, I was about to get to 2 again, and I was about to get the 8 run.
So what's your personal difficulty on Lucas Penteado? Not like, base low horrific like Dan, right?
It's like low mid or mid. Holy shit!
Low mid.
What are these lag spikes? Oh my god. This is so annoying. No matter what I do, I lag. It's not even because of streaming or anything. It's just recording. Recording's what's lagging me.
Yeah, I can see it. It's like, sometimes when you turn, your mouse, instead of turning like smoothly, it does
weird jagged movements. I hate it.
Yes, sure.
What else do I do with like these? They're all normal. I'll check these again. I'm trying to fix this, bro.
Graphics,
it's so annoying.
Quality to one.
Bro, I'm not playing on one graphics. It's not Roblox that's lagging. It's OBS that's lagging me. I was just wondering if that was like some weird compatibility settings. What reason does window capture have to lag me? Properties. Let's remove multi-adapter compatibility.
When you record with OBS, do you use window capture or game capture?
You can't use game capture.
I was wondering why it didn't work for me. Just showed black screen.
A6, I always lag. It doesn't matter if I'm streaming or not. It's just recording. Recording is what is lagging me. For breakfast? Serious. Midday munch at the market. Serious. It's stupid window capture, bro. I can't use game capture. What? How do you use game capture? Wait, there might not be anything there right now. It's because I'm trying to fix it. You said use game capture. There is no game capture to use. It doesn't show up. That's window capture. And then I remove it. No, that's not how it works. I never had game capture. It's been broken since Bifron came out. Are you sure you use game capture? Because, like, it's been broken for everyone for the past, like, 6 months. How did my encoder overload? What? I'm gonna wait for A6 to double check before I do another run, because it's just gonna be a waste of time. Oh, my streaming quality is like really high. Let me turn that down a bit. That might be it. It's because whenever I play this tower, I instantly become tired.
Tower of Eternal Tiredness. Because it's boring.
I'm gonna wait for A6 to check. Oh, game capture doesn't work. Were you using window capture as well? Because, like, that's what's lagging me, but I don't know how to fix it. I mean, I changed some stuff. The stream quality might be worse now, but let me try it out. I'm going to try out this. It shouldn't lag anymore. Like, I changed all the settings down a fuck ton.
No.
This feels a lot better, yeah?
I gotta go right now.
Well, oh, rip.
Dude, are you gonna teach me how to use OBS? How to use stream with OBS? Can you? Later.
I mean, another time, yeah. I'm still figuring it out myself, because it's broken as shit right now. It doesn't lag me, but right, my encoder's overloading, you know? So.
Encoder?
Yeah.
Alright. See ya.
See ya. The fuck? How did I fail that twice? Like, not in a row, I think, but I failed it, like, earlier as well. This tower is, like, so fucking mind-numbing. Display capture? Doesn't that show, like, my taskbar and stuff, though? I mean, I have it. Wait, why is it not working? Device not connected or not. Okay, wait. I mean, I have it, but. Wait, how do you do a specific window? I need to figure that out. Properties. Desktop? No. That? Oh, no. How do you do that? Because that'll probably fix it, if you're right. Properties, yeah. What do you mean? That's not. For me, it just says this. Like, you can see it on the stream, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's the window capture. That's the thing that lags me. Also, Jamie, this is the newest version of OBS, so I don't know what you're talking about. I don't think it's my PC, it's probably just some, like, stupid compatibility issues. Because, like, it's not, okay, lagging isn't what, recording isn't what lags me, it's window capture when I'm recording that lags me, you know? Click or tap now to take part in our short survey. But it doesn't feel awful anymore. It just feels bad. Like, it's not awful, though. It's manageable. Great. Just hit the banner now.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm Dax Shepard.
And I'm Monica Padman.
Listen to us chat with Nobel laureates, Academy Award winners, and everything in between on Armchair Expert.
Tap the banner to get episodes of Armchair Expert for free
Oops.
On Spotify or wherever you get your podcasts.
I'm gonna have to like deal with the small lag that I got if I wanna beat this. Well, it's not really small, my game looks like 20 FPS. But. I mean, I did deal with it on like TSCP, so. I have to just get over it. Oops. What the fuck? Why am I so stupid? This is why I never pass one, by the way, because I'm just a fucking idiot. Whenever I'm not an idiot, I loop fill the first part because I'm getting like the lag spikes when I just restarted. Why? Wait, I'll check stream chat and then I'm gonna start tryharding for runs. I mean, sure, but. Yeah, just join VC. Hello.
Wait, is this loud?
It's kinda quiet, compared to my music at least. I gotta turn it down. Wait, speak. It's fuck. Ignore that. Ignore that. Nah, it's easy except for one and kind of three, but not really for anymore. We don't talk about that, okay?
We don't talk about that.
We don't talk about that. That was a mistake.
That was a mistake.
An accident. That was a what the fuck? What was that? I like fell and then I turned and I just TP'd back to the start. Bro, I don't know why I haven't thought of this yet, but if I'm lagging, why don't I just like close Spotify and just listen to the TOEV music, even though it's kind of bad.
Yeah, I mean, it kind of is bad, but, you know. I'm listening to no music right now. It's like, I can't hear you because the music's so loud, I don't know why.
I mean, I turned mine down.
I'm actually about to get some ladder. I'm about to get bounced off this thing. The block thing.
Oh, that.
Oh, never mind, I didn't. Yay, wall hop drop down time.
Wait, where's that?
I don't know. On 8-10. But basically, I think, yeah, the first half is like harder than anything else. Like,
are you at 8-end right now?
Yeah, I'm on 8-end right now.
Oh, cool.
Literally first 6 run.
Well, yeah.
It's like, the second half is easy.
I wouldn't really expect anything less.
Remember, yeah, basically most of my 6 runs are like 10 runs. Unless I do something insanely stupid.
What the fuck, dude? What am I doing? I haven't passed one in this stream, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, wait. No, you have. I saw.
Nah, that's not... What? That's not two.
I consider that two, but...
Oh, well, yeah, sure, but... I've not gone to this line in this stream.
I just realized how fast you actually are. Because that two, like, the two without the sign, that's like 1 minute 56 seconds. That's my fastest.
Oh,
like,
damn.
The sign probably like 2 minutes. I don't even know. I never really counted.
I get to the sign in less than 2 minutes on every run.
Yeah, I can see how fast you are now. Yeah, I've always never felt like rushing that hard would help me. I just feel like I'm gonna get something insane.
I mean, I don't even feel like I'm rushing. That's the thing.
I feel like you are rushing.
I'm just playing the game how I'm used to playing it. And, like, people always say I'm, like, rushing, but... I never understood it until, like, recently. Like, when I watched you playing TOEV, that was when I realized that I was rushing.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm on 9, by the way, somehow, so...
Nice.
If you reach 4, you're gonna reach 8, and probably 9, I don't know.
I don't know, I'm probably gonna beat it if I get to 4.
yeah, true.
Unless I get ladder dropped on, like, 5, or get lag spikes, anyway.
Oh, yeah, I get ladder... Yeah, like, my last run, I got ladder dropped on cylinder, I got that.
I mean, all of my fails in this tower are just lag spikes now, pretty much.
Dude, that is tough.
I feel like I could one try this without all the lag, but I can't because it's the lag.
Okay, this drop down thing on 9 is like okay. I don't trust that. You know, like the beat block ledge grab thing where you gotta like kind of go slowly. Like,
huh?
There's like a beat block.
Oh.
Like a ladder. Before that, there's also like a drop down. Before the ledge grab to that.
Yeah.
There's like a drop down after the cover. Yeah, that thing I just never trust. I just like line keys, hold A, and then line keys back. And pray that I don't get bounced off or something. Basically, just chatting your progress with you.
Like, yeah, I just I use, always
I
do that.
And I got so mad.
I mean, I never really had any problems with it. I failed it like twice in practice runs ever. And then I found out how to prevent that, so I don't fail that ever anymore.
Oh, damn. Yeah, that is so
fucking insane. Hell. I haven't passed one. It's so annoying.
I just failed the final flick, like, the wrap down. I literally was... I just tapped W and I got shoved, like, 2 studs to the side.
Bro, everyone fails that. I've not failed that somehow.
No. That's the first time I failed it that way. And yeah, your strat is super consistent. I would have, like, gotten... I just like tapped WD once and or W and A, my bad, and I got like shoved 2 studs. That's the second time happening
Dude, why am I failing one outside?
Right, your stream, yeah, your stream's like all rip.
I'm failing one outside and then I'm failing the GBJ and then I'm failing like the fake 2 section.
Oh, this is tough to watch on the line. Yeah, I don't know, I've been this consistent.
I don't know, one is just ass.
Like your consistency. Your consistency.
Oh.
Uh-oh, I failed 6 outside. Oh! I just did like the thing on your status video where I like failed long jump and safe on the ladders of 6. How do I do this? Well.
Huh?
I save. I landed on the outside ladders of 6. How do I save?
Oh. You kind of have to, like, you have two options. You can woo-hop the whole frame, or you can go across the ladders, and you have to do, like, a really awkward one-stud flick.
Wait, but, like, there's, like, the five outside.
Or you can go to four. I honestly, with the rate that I'm going right now, if I put off that save, I would just go to four and be safe. Because if you fail it, then you fall back to one, and I don't want to do one ever again, so...
But, like, the wall
hop
I just did.
Oh, did you?
Over 4
GBK,
so it's fine.
Oh, yeah, that, okay. I didn't think about that route.
That's why you just dropped down to 4?
I don't take that route. I land on the thing, and then I woo hop, like,
Wait, no.
The whole side of the frame.
How do I save? Okay, I'm literally... But how do I save on 5 outside? Because I'm basically, like, right in front of it, but I don't know where the teleporter is. Scared if I can, like... Oh, wait, crap. Maybe I can...
I don't know. I flicked onto the top of 5 outside, if that makes sense.
How do you flick... Wait, you can do that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I want to do that. That sounds so much safer. Oh, my God. This is so weird. This is so weird.
Yeah, I've done it, like, only 4 times, I think. In, like...
Oh, yeah, but then you fall to 1 if you fail. Oh, and I got the long flick. Didn't worry about... Oh, my God, I did it. I did it! Let's go! I'm back to 6. What a save.
One time I did that and it just ragdolled me.
No way. How do you get ragdolled? What?
Because you land on a one stud part from like a high distance, you just get ragdolled.
Oh my God. I thought it's like less than one stud, like a tightrope. Anyways, I'm back up 6. Let's go!
Nice.
Let's go. I saved the H run. Oh my God.
Basically, yeah.
Unless I feel 6.
I'm at fake 2 right now.
No, good luck. But yeah, for me, you're at the, like, trust place to fake. Now you're at fake 2. Never really called a fake 2, I just call it.
Fuck's sake! I fail it every time.
Dude, that looks bad. Oh, okay. That looks like bad luck. You just got, like, unwrapped from that short.
I swear I, like, landed on it and kept my momentum and just went off of it.
Yeah, that's, like, what I feel like. I'm sorry, I'm just focusing really hard right now, so, yeah.
This is actually such a bad tower, bro.
I know it's such a bad tower. But I have an idea for, if I somehow complete this, I know what to say. I'm gonna copy and paste shout out to Melody for beating this on my account.
I'm gonna get all the credit, and then you're gonna release the video, and you'll have, like, your... screaming and crying reaction it, and then they'll realize that it's not me, because when I beat it, I'm gonna say, oh, about fucking time.
Oh my God. Probably gonna beat it before me though, so it doesn't really matter.
I don't know, I'll beat it right now if I pass 1.
Look, this is the winning one. I can title 2 of you winning one.
I don't know, maybe I should slow down like a little bit, but I can't stay slowed down, you know what I mean? Yeah?
I jumped so late and I jumped to the side. Like, I was past the spinner and I still jumped and saved.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, that's the second time I just did that. Whoa, that was so scary.
Dude, one time I failed, like, the easiest jump of 6 outside, like, after the spinners, like, the jump to it. I landed on the spinner. The spinner was going, and I didn't expect to land on the spinner, obviously. So I held space, okay? And then I wedged myself in between the kill bricks, and you know how there's, like, it's like a 4-stud gap? And in 4-stud gaps, you slowly, like, get pushed out. It was slowly pushing me out, and then I jumped again, and I landed on, like, the edge of the spinner.
No, you did. Oh, my. Wait, did you save?
I'm gonna send the clip. It's from, like, ages ago. But.
Oh, that is the wildest 2EV save I've ever heard.
It is a fucking amazing save.
Yeah, that sounds like... I don't know why all of your runs are... Sometimes all of your runs are just...
Sometimes, and then other times they're just failing one.
Nah,
I'm at
2. Like
Sorry, I'm at 8. My bad.
Oh yeah, you're on 8, good luck.
Geo.
I
Bro, playing this with the FTF footsteps is so fucking cursed.
FTF?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, do you know what I changed my footsteps to?
What?
SpongeBob walking sounds that are quite loud. It kinda works. And I just hear like the waddling sounds, like the SpongeBob walking sounds. Whatever it's called, yeah. I just changed it to that, I just thought it was really funny. But
bro.
Yeah, I know, like, I played this with FTF footsteps, and like, it was just... I mean, it was kind of annoying to be honest, actually. Like, I made it times three louder, and I just...
Oh, yeah.
Way louder than the music. I remember I made it, like, times 20 louder, and all I heard was just corrupted sounds, so I couldn't hear the music at all.
Yeah, my footsteps, they're five times louder, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I remember making it, like, 20 times louder, and all I heard was just, like, these boosted, out of, like, ear-destroying sounds, and I couldn't hear the music at all when I walked. So I played that with Fleet Facility, and I couldn't tell who was where, because I heard footsteps, and I couldn't tell if it was quiet or loud.
Yeah. Mine are like the perfect footsteps. You can tell exactly where they come from.
By the way, for the SpongeBob walking, for the walking sound in general, I realized how in game the sound is actually sped up times two. So you have to actually like slow down the sound and then put it in Roblox, and then it'll actually play the normal sound.
Wait, you have to do what? Speed it up, did you say?
Oh no, basically sound is actually times two slower than it's
yeah.
In Roblox, yeah. I realized how it's actually normal pace, like times two slower as well. When you climb trusses. I learned that after making a SpongeBob walking sound. Yeah, it was some wacky stuff. Thing is, when Roblox updated, it removed the SpongeBob walking sounds. Which kind of sucks.
Yeah, I did that for my footsteps, but I just added them back.
Oh wait. No, for my footsteps, it wasn't getting quieter when Roblox updated. Or maybe I just had a really convenient time, I don't know.
It was probably just really convenient, because mine change every update.
Oh my god, dude. Seven tight ropes are the scariest thing to actually do. Oh yeah, by the way, you're on 8, so like, that's confirmed at this point.
Yeah. I did say it when I got to 2.
Yeah, I mean, that's true. But oh my god, you're getting to 4 in... Dude, that's literally the time I get to 3.
The fuck?
Oh my god, bro, it's fast. Yeah, usually when I reach 4, it's like 5 minutes,
You know, I just get here in a bit less than 5 most of the time.
I don't know how dirt smells up. Like 6 minutes or 8 minutes.
I got to 7 in less than 10 minutes once. I don't know, it was a really good run.
Yeah, that is not good. Well, you probably failed something stupid if you were
so
rushed. Uh-oh.
Oh, no! Oh, okay, it was still eight.
Still eight. Oh my god! Oh my, I just saw that.
How did I manage that?
I don't know why, you get the wildest run when you run. Yeah, it's still eight.
Dude, I forgot how much time you need for 3. Sure, like 140 is enough. 140 is enough.
Yeah, 140 is easily enough. If you have over 100 seconds, you should have enough time.
I mean, yeah, I was just apparently thinking, like, what's the time I normally make it there with? I think it was like 207 last time I got there, something, I don't know.
Oh, apparently the fastest time someone has done 3 is like 70 seconds, so like 77, I don't know.
I made it to 4 with 232 on the timer still. But that was on like a literal perfect run.
Okay.
And I'm never gonna get anything like that again, cause like, why would I? Like that was when I was actually trying to speedrun TUEV because I had consistency on 1-3.
Oh.
Now I don't.
You're consistent at 1-3. Oh no, you're consistent at 2-3. It's not 1.
Yeah, I've always been consistent at 2-3. It's just 1. Well, 3 I got inconsistent at like recently, and then I just practiced it like once after you sent me that video.
Okay, I think that like if you were to fall to 8 from 8 or 9 or 10 to like where you are right now, you'd feel like you wouldn't get back.
Nah, like, I would just get back because I didn't fall to 1.
I mean, yeah, but you wouldn't feel that way because, like, your standards go so high.
Oh, yeah.
Once you reach it. I feel like, yeah, I'm trying to, like, avoid that feeling so I can actually get that.
Yeah, I went with, like, 140. I'm about to get to 4 with still 50 left.
Yeah. Like, that fall to 2 fail, like, if I did that, I'd feel like I wouldn't be able to get back. But I'm trying to avoid that feeling. It's really, like, destroying runs.
I mean, I don't really mind because the fail was funny, you know?
I mean, yeah, that's true, but, like, you don't want to do one again.
I wouldn't mind doing one again for that fail. That was hilarious.
Oh. For which fail?
The 1-4 outside that I just had.
Oh, yeah. No, I feel like, yeah, to me, you look like you're about to rage if you failed that, so.
Nah. I only get mad at 1 and 5. And
you're
6.
Failing. Oh, yeah, that's obvious. Cause, like, you know, it's like...
1's annoying, 5's annoying, and 6 is the easiest floor, so of course I'm gonna get mad if I fail it.
Yeah, of course. For me, it's just like if I fail. I mean, it's really just the first half. 5, not so much. 5 is not. I've heard something wrong about that. Cause, like, sometimes it wouldn't activate when it clicked. Like, yeah, it made 5 actually RNG. That's probably more like a quarter of my 5 fails took place. That's why my.
I don't even know why you're using the macro. Your alignment keys worked, didn't they?
My alignment keys weren't working. They weren't working.
Oh. You should have just flicked.
My thing just got fixed. No, my thing just got fixed. Now, like, I'm getting the HP. Not really usually. I get it, like, I don't know, 3 times a day now. But, like, most of my 8 months are actually getting more. I just got consistent over the time I was consistent.
Right, you should have just, You should have just flicked the woo-hops.
I mean, yeah, I would, but no, I don't feel like doing that. And it just feels really unsafe. No, I just value my 5 runs too much, so I just want to play it safe. But it doesn't really matter anymore. So, yeah, because I'm consistent at 5 now using alignment keys.
I mean, I overuse alignment keys on 5, according to most people. And I've done it without... I've gotten to 8 without alignment keys before, because... that was like a... Like, you're, like, using alignment keys on wool hops that you could have just flicked and not really failed.
I just use alignment keys.
Oh my god.
Oh.
How did I fail that?
I don't know. Oh no. Oh yeah, by the way, I found a consistent strat. So if you end up at the end of 3, you can still get to 4. And I got consistent at this strat where you're like, one of the final wraps, it's like a 10 stud wrap, you just live high jump. And then you just wall hop the 4 color till you're at.
I mean, I'm consistent with that as well, but I'm not doing it.
I'm doing it, I don't care.
I do.
If I fall to, like, the end of 3, I'm gonna do it. Plus, so you end up at the start of 3 anyways when you fail it, so it's like, what are you gonna lose?
Well, if you do it, then you're gonna lose your podium.
Wait, is that actually, like, not allowed?
Yeah, and no LHAs are allowed. I thought that was obvious. Like one jump skips that are fairly obvious and don't require any glitches.
Yeah, like that 2 skip. What about the 2 net skips?
I don't know. I only use the skips that I know for sure are allowed. Like I use the 1 stud wool hop skip on 5, and I use the 6. Yeah, you use it as well. I watched you use it. You probably just didn't even realize it's a skip. After the 1 stud, you know the wrap round? Like the 1 stud wool hop wrap round?
1 stud wool hop wrap round. Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's literally the jump after that.
Oh, that thing! Like to the gauntlet or whatever it's called.
Yeah.
Oh, that thing, yeah.
And then I use the 6 skips, like, you know,
oh, yeah,
the head hitters and stuff, right. And the wool hops, yeah. I know those are allowed, so I use those,
yeah,
and then.
The skips, bro.
Same.
Oh, yeah,
I tried that on my- I have PTSD because I tried that on my first full run and I failed.
Oh no. Did you hit your head?
Sorry?
Did you hit your head?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, I'm on 8 at second outside, wish me luck.
Wait, where?
The second outside of it. I just consider it.
I mean, to be fair, I am at 10 right now.
I mean, yeah, that's true. But, like, 10 double right now.
True.
Ah, DGW double right now.
On God. Whoa! Whoa!
Oh.
We chillin', like, we chillin'.
Wait, where'd he... Oh! Oh yeah, if I fall to the GJ, just use this game. I'm probably gonna stop using this game, though.
I mean, I don't use any, like, any LHA stuff in this tower.
Of course.
I am legit Todd, guys. I don't use skips.
Doesn't use skips.
Okay, I'm back at 10.
Except all of your Kata rebeats that are like 500 skips or something. 7 minutes to zero. I don't even know how you pull that off.
That's not even my best time. I choked a sub 5 the other day. So not sub 5, sub 6.
Oh my. How?
Like it's definitely a possible Kata route.
Doesn't it like kick or something?
Nah.
Oh.
I'd be in it with the route before and I got like 7:30, but my, like, there's, like, this new skip that skips, like, a bit of 8. Well, most of 8, I'm not gonna lie. And then I tried to implement that into my runs, and I got, like, 7:30, but it's really hard to do. It's a lot easier now because I can use helmet to speed glitch, but...
Helmet?
Yeah. You know, fragmented helmet.
No, I don't. I don't know much items.
It's the item that's like the green helmet that like, all the OG players have, and it's like crystal but 3 times.
Oh, that is actually OP.
Yeah, and you can speed glitch with it.
Oh damn, that's even more OP.
Bro, oh my god.
The wall off drop down.
I failed the flick around both on 5, both of the flick arounds.
Bro, that just looks like defeating that fail you just did.
I don't know why I keep failing the flick arounds. I got pinged in the top obvious in change logs. What's this for? New top one? Nope. Safula has been placed at top 3?
What?
Huh?
What was placed at top 3?
How is it number 3?
Hey, what tower?
Safula. It's not a tower, it's a tittle bay.
Oh, top obvious.
It got placed below Iminubu.
What? Is that like a tier 17 or something?
Like, how did Safula get put below Iminubu? What the fuck?
I'm not, I don't know much about top obbies, really.
Sapula's really hard. No. I mean, there's been grinders of it for like a year now, and no one passed stage 8 until ETM came.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Like, when did he beat it?
Like, a week or two ago?
Okay, I'm on 9, so... Okay, let's do this. Let's go.
Oh my god. Can I like play the game without it looking like 30 FPS right now?
No, you don't look 30 FPS right now.
It looks like 30 FPS for me. Bro, I wish I could stream in a different FPS that I record. I would definitely stream in 30 FPS because that would help with lag, but I can't, it's not an option.
Oh, it is an option.
No, you can't change stream FPS without changing the recording FPS as well.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. If I could, then I would have by now.
Oh, yeah, that seems very confusing.
Unfortunately, it's not an option.
I'm at the airfield earlier because I, like, slid off the ladder. Hold up. Yes, I did the flick. I'm at triple squeeze.
Nice.
Let's go. Oh my god, my heart rate.
You know, if I were you, I would pass the Wuhop part and then win because everything is easy after that.
What's the wall hop part? The buttons?
Like the buttons, yeah.
Yeah, the buttons. I failed them so many times.
I failed it once ever. But it's the hardest part of 9 in my opinion. Except for the fit jump that I finger lock.
I just put my Roblox volume from 0 to 1 and the 9 music was blasting. Holy, okay, my ears hurt. Well, they don't hurt, but like my ears feel like they are starting to ring. I am 13. Buddy chat. I did the wall hops. No way. I'm good.
Okay, you beat the tower, GG.
I beat the tower. I beat it.
It's kind of easy from
there.
Oh,
I almost failed the ladders. Oh, I almost failed the ladders.
You almost failed the what?
Ladders.
Oh. I thought you said letters, and I was like, what?
No, I didn't feel the letters. I just did the flick. I'm at the bottom now. Like, I'm still around the ladder. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I don't like this. Oh, I did it. I beat it. Wait, I forgot I have this ladder to do. Uh-oh. That's not good. I got split off. Are you just shaking? Oh, my God.
Rip. Where'd you fall to?
Last jump to base.
Bro, you're basically still on 10, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, that's true.
You don't have to do the wool hop anymore.
It's true, that's true. I'm on 9. Holy, that made me so mad, bro. For a second. I thought if I fell any further, like, I'd just, like... Alright, let's do this. Bro, I think whenever I reach 9, I'm always gonna be nervous, like, no matter what. I just think that's something about
it. Oh no, I get kind of nervous when I'm at 6 somehow. Mainly because of how hard 1 to 5 is out of nowhere.
Yeah, bro, it carries a tower. Let's
wait, let me check my DMs.
Bro, I'm gonna... Should I stream my... Oh wait, no, you're probably gonna lag by streaming my screen. Plus you're not gonna watch. Alright.
I would lag.
Yeah, alright, rip. Oh, let's go. I did the wrap. Let's go. I'm at the triple squeeze. Oh my God, I did the triple squeeze. This is scary. Oh my God.
Wait, where are you?
I'm at the letters.
The letters, Geo.
Oh, I did the flick. But how have I not failed that cylinder flick once?
I don't know, I've never felt it either. But I started skipping it, like, not long ago.
Oh, skipping it? I don't.
I'm just gonna skip it because I'm allowed to.
Yeah, that's great.
Bro. What?